If you want to get in contact with me, the best way to do it is on Instagram. If you just want to say what up, if you want to tell me you love my videos, you can tell me that you hate my videos, but the best way to connect is on Instagram. Peace, y'all. Jonny Fastlane here. So, unfortunately, Lil Loaded passes away at 20 years old. Let's talk hip hop. Alright, Joe, so this whole situation is sad, man. So it was just announced that Lil Loaded passed away. I mean, he's only 20 years old, man. So the whole situation is, and you know, details around his death aren't really available yet, but it seems like he probably committed suicide, man. So yesterday, Lil Loaded went on his Instagram and put on a story. He says, "Dear Most High, please forgive me for my shortcomings and all of the times I fell short of making you proud and being appreciative of the blessings that you have put in my life. Sometimes the lines are blurred between being solid and being heartless. I want to thank you for how far I've come and the people that you put in my life to keep me grounded and humble through everything. I love every single one of those people and they are genuinely for me. I ask for my entrance into your kingdom through all of my mistakes. I know that you love all your children and I'm ready for my heart and soul to join you." Right, is what Lil Loaded said yesterday on Instagram, right? Which seems like he was getting ready to die, right? And then a couple of hours later, his homie Cyrac started putting a lot of stuff up on his Instagram story. He says, "My nigga killed himself because of a bitch, right? I hate this hoe so much right now. I'm so fucked up, bro. That nigga told me in the studio last month that somebody fucked this girl and that he was gonna kill him. This nigga ended that shit behind a girl. He meant that shit. Brother, I love you, bitch." Right? Then he comes back and he says, "He was just telling me about her and everything and how she is and how she don't mess with no other niggas and shit. Bro, I'm so sick. I knew it was behind this hoe. I hate that bitch forever on my fucking daughter's life. Fuck that hoe," right? And then he goes, "Nigga, know you fucked up. Nigga, know you fucked this nigga. That's why he killed himself and all that. If you didn't do that, he would still be here breathing," right? That's what Cyrac says, right? Then Cyrac goes on to say that he spoke on the phone with Lil Loaded's mother, right? And that she actually confirmed that he did kill himself or that he passed away because of this woman. So he says, "My nigga mama just said that he's gone. I know she's hurt, bro. I can hear the pain in her voice. Like, bro, Lil Loaded, I promise it wasn't worth it. Brother, you fucked up the world with this one, bro. You ain't have to leave us like this. I could have figured something out. Come on, bitch. It's messed up that I can't even talk to my nigga no more," right? So the situation is crazy. A lot of other people on Twitter and Instagram are all like, "Yo, RIP, Lil Loaded, RIP. And at the end of the day, it just seems like he was really, really sad and 20 years old and couldn't see past his own, you know, sadness or whatever this girl did, to the point where he just like had to like kill herself, which is crazy, man. Like, that's mad young, yo. But that's what happened, man. Lil Loaded is a rapper from Dallas. Let me know what y'all think about this in the comments.